they still operate and behave as if they are in opposition. They are in government, they have the advantage of all information that agencies and institutions of government can give. But even when they talk in a very pedestrian perspective. Even when they talk from position of lack of information and lack of knowledge. Whereas they have all the knowledge, they have all the information there at their disposal as a government. So these are the issues. So Nigerians in 2015 election had entered the one chance vehicle. Thank God Nigerians are beginning to identify what are the opportunities, as it were, that APC brought into Nigeria. They promised 2 million jobs every year. What is happening? Nothing. There's a lot of joblessness and hopelessness everywhere. They promised prosperity. What do we have? Adversity. They promise that the economy will be strengthened. What do we have? The economy has been destroyed. There is hunger, there is poverty, and because there is hunger and poverty, so there is anger everywhere. And this is the situation that we have now found ourselves in Nigeria. But thank God, Nigerians are now beginning to make comparison. And that is the essence of elective democracy. So that if for whatever reason, a particular party or an individual are given opportunity to get into office, and then people think that probably that person could have done better. So you give another person, you give another party an opportunity to come in and then do that. Now Nigerians have an opportunity for making a comparison. And I'm confident that by the time we go to the polls in 2019, Nigerians will wake up from this slumber and then will do the rightful thing. And the rightful thing will be to vote APC out of government.